All right, I don't know how to do this. Maybe. Teleport back to town and see about maybe learning another. Now there's a thing above me, but I don't know. I'm not sure how to get there. Obviously need something. Take a trip, yes. Can I go to Forest Achiva? No, only the ones I found. Headbutt blue? I don't think I can headbutt blue. No. Alright, so let's check the mine. Clearly can't get up there. Must be the way out. Thank you. this, but I don't know what the reward is. This is the reward, whatever it is. So I'm obviously not powerful enough to handle that. Now, am I getting money for this? I am getting money for this. So basically, I can probably keep fighting in here and making money to get all my boosts. The problem is I don't know how high of a chunk I can go. But this definitely seems like a spot to just fight and get money for all my boosts. There's suplex increases and my pile driver increases and everything. It just seems like I have a ton of that. Costumes are the things that cost silver, and I currently have 15, so I can purchase the Tostado and the Polo Lunch Luchador, Giant Chicken, health regeneration over time, stamina regenerates more slowly, and then 15, 20, 30, 35, 40. I just don't know how much silver I can earn. To unlock. Can I unlock them all? I don't know. I don't want to spend them if I can't unlock any. 40, 80, 115, 145, 165. 80, 190, 195. I need almost 200 silver just to unlock suits. So I don't know. Apparently I have the objective. I have to go up into the thing, but I don't know how that puzzle works. Puzzle works. I'm confused. And I have no idea where I'm going to get the chili. And their hombre is missing. Should we go look at the desert? Folks, apparently I need to be in the temple, but I think what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take time down in the mine and earn me a bunch of money, and then we'll be back to spend it in the next episode, and we'll figure out this temple thing, I think. So go ahead and end this here. I'll make some money, I'll get some of these videos uploaded, and we'll be back after I make some money. So that's what I think we're gonna do. I'm gonna start getting things uploaded, and while they're uploading, I'm gonna earn some money. And before I buy anything, we'll be back for the next episode. Probably buy a bunch of stuff and then head up into the temple for some battling. This has been Outcast PS4 Plays Guacamelee, the Super Turbo Championship Edition. And I'll see you in the next episode. Peace.